Many people believe that AI will one day steal our jobs. And while it still sounds like science fiction, it's already becoming reality in ways we might not even realize. But here is the twist. Every job AI might steal has potential to create an entirely new role if you have the skills to keep up. In today's video, I'm here to help you stay ahead of the times. And I will break down the 5 emerging tech trends that will be essential for future careers, plus one crucial skill that experts say is key to staying relevant in our consistently changing digital world. Whether you're already in tech or just thinking about jumping in, this insight will give you a roadmap to success. So grab a notepad and let's get started. Hi, I'm Tolulope Michael, cybersecurity expert, entrepreneur, and your guide to navigating the changes in tech. So close to a decade, I've helped countless professionals adapt to new challenges in technology. But with predictions from Gartner stating that over 70% of workers will need to upskill in new tech areas by 2025 to remain competitive, the time to get ahead of the trends is now. So let's jump right into the 5 game-changing trends that are set to define 2025 and beyond, starting with a topic that sounds like it's straight out of a sci-fi novel. Top of the list is quantum computing. So quantum computing isn't just something we've seen in superheroes movies. It's on the brink of revolutionizing our reality. While traditional computers use bits that is O's and 1's, quantum computing operates on qubits, which allows them to process immense amounts of data almost instantaneously. According to a study by Deloitte, quantum computing could add $450 billion to global GDP by 2030. That's a lot. Now imagine being a part of an elite team solving climate modeling issues or speeding up drug discovery just because you've mastered the basics of quantum computing. You're not just another professional, you're one of the few who can tackle the world's biggest challenges with the next-gen technology. And here's the best part. You don't need to wait for the technology to mature. Basic online courses can introduce you to quantum concepts even today. So by starting now, you will be preparing yourself for a field that's about to take off. Now, next on our list at the number 2 spot is biometric security. As we spend more of our lives online, traditional passwords just aren't enough. People are searching for a more seamless experience, and that's where biometric security comes in. From facial recognition to fingerprint scanning, right? Biometric tech is expected to be a $41 billion industry by 2025. This trend ties directly into cybersecurity as companies look for experts who can securely integrate these systems. By developing skills in biometric security, you will not only be highly sought after, but also on the cutting edge of digital safety. And believe me, in a world where data breaches are increasingly common, this skill set is going to be indispensable. Now, moving on to the 3rd trend to look out for, we have data privacy and digital ethics. As data becomes more valuable, privacy concerns grow alongside. This is where data privacy and digital ethics come in, setting rules on how companies handle and protect our information. According to the International Data Corporation, IDC, by 2025, each person will create an estimated 463 exabytes of data daily across the globe. If you can specialize in digital ethics and data privacy, you won't just be adding value, you'll be building trust, something every organization needs now. Imagine advising companies on how to protect user data responsibly and avoid scandals that could damage their reputations. If you understand these fields, you are not just safeguarding data, you're also becoming a trusted advisor in the tech industry. Now, moving on to number 4, we have spatial computing, a trend that blends augmented reality, virtual reality, and the Internet of Things to create digital experiences that feel very real. In simpler terms, spatial computing lets us interact with digital content as if it's right in front of us. And do you know the mind-blowing part in this? Spatial computing is expected to become a $1 trillion industry within the decade. Now, think of how it's transforming industries like architecture and education. Thanks to spatial computing, architects can walk clients through virtual buildings, and then educators can create immersive learning spaces. So if you start learning how to develop spatial applications now, you'll be stepping into a field that is rapidly expanding and full of innovation. And it's not just the future of gaming, it's the future of how we interact with the digital world as a whole. And finally, let's talk about ethical AI, which sits at our number 5. As artificial intelligence integrates deeper into our lives, ethical considerations are becoming essential. Okay, like in 2025 and beyond, more businesses will be prioritizing responsible AI practices to avoid bias and ensure transparency. So let's say you start working for a company where you're the go-to person for ethical AI guidelines. Your job would involve advising on how AI algorithms would be developed and deployed fairly. With rising concerns about discrimination and transparency in AI, experts in ethical AI will be highly valued. So this isn't just about building systems. It's about building systems that serve everyone fairly. And of course, I haven't forgotten the crucial skill I said I will tell you about. This is one skill that will keep you relevant in a world of rapid change, and it is adaptability. Yes, no matter how much tech advances, one thing remains constant. The ability to learn and pivot will always be in demand. While specific skills may come and go, adaptability will keep you flexible, allowing you to tackle any trend that comes your way. I see it as a personal tech insurance for professionals, kind of like our ability to evolve, you know, as technology does. Being adaptable isn't just about picking up new tools. It's a mindset that keeps you open to new ideas and ready to embrace change. In a world where industries are constantly reshaping, adaptability ensures you're always in demand. So, what should be your next step? Here's what I recommend. Pick just one of these trends and dive in. Don't worry about mastering it right away. Just start with the basics. You'll be surprised how quickly a small step today can set you up for major success in the future. And that's it, guys. If you found this video helpful, please like, subscribe, and let me know in the comments section which trend excites you the most. And remember, there's always more to learn. Be sure to check out my other videos on certifications and skills to help you thrive in tech. Thanks for joining me today. And in my usual manner, I hope I've been able to leave you better than I met you today. I'll see you in the next video. Bye for now.